thread approximately 8 inches or 20.5 centimeters of cord through the end of the Knook. This will be the short end of your cord. The Knook can be held two ways, as you would hold a pencil or as you would hold a table knife. I suggest holding the Knook in a way that is most comfortable for you. Now grab your favorite yarn and Lindsay will get you started.